This is the master bedroom. The ceiling fan. To the backyard. Into the bathroom. The toilet area. And the shower. The windows, those peel off. So, not really nice, but something we can live with for now. Maybe the counters. That's the tile. There's the walk-in closet with mirrored wardrobe doors. It's a walk-in. So, not super big, but doable, especially since we have two other bedrooms. And this is walking out from the master bedroom into the hallway to the first bedroom. These nice fixtures, which we would replace. Good blinds. And the closets, the doors, which work really well. It's a good deal. This is the hallway bathroom, which I was mistaken, does have a bathtub. So, good deal. Has ugly doors, but that's okay. Also has that wall fixture. Okay, it's mostly clean, so that's good. The medicine cabinet's real clean, it's got nice hardware. And everything looks pretty good, pretty clean. As far as that, might just get new cabinet doors. This is a third bedroom ceiling fan. Also, it's about the same size as the second bedroom. Into this little side yard area with this one has the brown wooden frames blinds. Going back out. Hallway closet. Apparently this place has a security system which keeps beeping. These actually look very nice. So possibly brand new. There's a shelf in there. It's in the hallway. Into the garage, which looks awesome. We'll put cabinets there. Some storage. We'll walk back in. That wall that we might be getting rid of. I don't think there's anything in. This has that and close it. Yard. She needs to be de-weeded badly. It's Thomas by the pool. And the side yard, which is pretty big. Air conditioner. Lots and lots of weeds. Oh, there's a little bit of Billy back there. Awesome.